morning, Cougars. Please quiet down for morning prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Stay on the high road with me. Stay on the high road with me. Many voices clamor for your attention, trying to divert you to another path. But I have called you to walk ever so closely with me, soaking in my presence, living in my peace. This is my unique design for you, planned before the world began. I have called each of my children to a different path, distinctly designed for that one. Do not let anyone convince you that his path is the only right way. And be careful not to exalt your path as a superior to another way. When I require of you is to act justly, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with me wherever I lead. For we are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here is Jacob.
Today I'm flying solo, but that's okay. So, Some summer announcements that you're going to want to know is that the report cards are going to be posted on the 24th of June. So, like, you're going to want to know that because you want to see your grades. And the relay for life for Miss Glidewell is actually on the 24th and 25th of June. So, I want to see a lot of runners out there. And then, also, it's summer vacation, and that's a good thing. I'm very excited. Come on, more people clap. School's out almost for summer, like one more day. And then also, for fall sports, you're going to want to be there for August 15th because, hey, look, I got some empty chairs next to me. But for fall sports, you're going to want to be there for August 15th because that's when it starts. So, yeah. And speaking of sports, here's Alyssa with her sports video.
Hey, Cougars. So the Summer Olympics are soon, and I wanted to highlight Carly Lloyd's second and game-winning goal in the 2012 Olympics for the U.S., and just in case you didn't know, they played Japan. So here it is. Roll it, Kristen. So Carly had a great tournament, and I'm looking forward to seeing the U.S. play this year. So here's Ryan with the birthdays.
Good morning, Sam students. Today we have 7th grade summer birthdays. Tell us your name, how old you're turning, and what you want for your birthday.
I'm Tyler. I'm turning 14, and I want an Andrew Bogut t-shirt.
Chad, 14, and money.
Lauren, 13, and books.
Brayden, 13, Apple Watch.
Paige, 13, I want a camera.
Cameron, 13, and money.
Kian, 14. Wow, I'm getting old. And I want a rubber spider for my birthday.
There you go.
It's a birthday miracle. I just got one.
Now it's time to wish them a happy birthday. Now back to Jacob.
As you know, yesterday was plunge day, so Julian created a very special video about the plunge. So roll it, Jenna.
No.
Julian. My bad. Kristen.
We'll be right back.
And now, for our final podcast of the year, we would like to wish you goodbye on your summer vacation. Have a great summer.